TMR. Beat the game.
The Russian kisser, nobody knows exactly what is the game until you don't play it. Hey, one off. You see that? Hey, wait. I had zero lives, right? You think? That's what you do to get lives. Don't think I play that shitty. I just do it to get lives. Ah, you kinda jump that shit? Come on, nigga, man. Da, da, da. Ooh, no one. Okay. Okay, so what is the new power of the world? Nothing. This fucking thing. Wow, did the game lag? Don't do that shit. Yeah. Oh man. What? I mean, there is some hell there, but it doesn't seem that hard to play. Save you? Ooh. Oh, come on, man. Just... Something wrong with... with the hitboxes. A la verga, man! Come on, man. This guy's gonna kill me, yeah. I have an energy tank. Don't teach hype. Zero lives, right? Yeah, I believe that the one is more annoying than the real one. Mostly, like, the mini bosses, a lot of the mini bosses seem harder than the real bosses. They seem like to put more health in the mini bosses than the real bosses. Also, that is another thing that happens very often, like, when you try to switch, like, in the air to the opposite side. What the fuck? No. Ooh. Yeah, the problem, I was trying to make it faster. It worked. The buttons are so just, I don't know with which one I do what. Like a pee. Again. It's a little bit hard to know the exact boss. Come on, man! Can you just fucking kill those assholes? Oh, wow. That is bullshit. Okay. It seems more like the way it usually goes. I don't have anything, but I have that. The samurai, thank you for the subscription. I have only one try. I'm gonna use my energy tank. Spelunky character. Yeah, I mean the thing is just, it's like any classic Mega Man. You have to enter the boss, die once to the boss, see in the patterns, then just doing it without dying. I mean that's usually my strat. Of course, if you have the zero life, you need to use whatever you can.
TMR, are you streaming to?